Good morning, Facebook family and friends. I have popped back on this morning to let you know that I am still on Facebook. Last week, however, I was not. I got hacked. Yep, it happens to the best of us, and I was one of them. I'm not alone on this. About the time that Facebook had their shutdown, that 6-hour shutdown, it just seemed like a couple of days after that, someone got into my Facebook, completely changed my email address, my password, even my phone number. So, and it took an act of Congress, let me tell you, to get back onto Facebook where I'm at right now. But I'm hopefully back. This morning I thought there was another little glitch, but it was because of my browser. Facebook doesn't like to recognize different browsers if you're on your phone or if you're on, you know, a laptop or a desktop computer. So for all those people out there that have experienced being hacked on Facebook, let me tell you, you're not alone. I know the frustration, the sadness of thinking that you've lost everything on your page. In my case, it's not just my personal page, but it's my group page of Cooking with Carol Diane and my other page that I've started now, Cooking with Carol Diane also. So 74 videos. I just didn't really want to start all over and re-download or make all over again. So hopefully I don't have to do that in the future. I've pretty well locked things up as tight as I can go on Facebook. So we'll see. But I just wanted to let you know that I am back and I will be cooking something different that I haven't tried, of a new little gadget, and I think you'll enjoy it. But I just wanted to pop on and say hi. Welcome back to Cooking with Carol Diane, and hope you're still enjoying my little videos. I'll catch you in a little bit. Bye-bye now.